responding to an accident?
Yeah, you know, actually, this is a live look right now of what's happening here. We're here at the Greenland exit, as you mentioned, southbound. This is actually a driver here who's outside of her car. She rammed actually the side of the road into the wall here. You can see the wrecker is here to help this driver. So state police actually responded to this call and was able to get the wrecker here as soon as possible. She's actually taking pictures of the damage right now, but the driver itself is okay. Now, of course, these conditions are very slick, so watch out when you're driving, especially near the Greenland exit. Reporting live in Greenland, Gauthier Loca, 40/29 News.